Bollywood fatal accidents on film set. On the set of Kuli, Big B injured his intestine during a fight scene with Puneet Issar. During the shooting of Pari, a light man got electrocuted on the sets of Pari. He died while taking to hospital. On the set of Gulam, not actually on the set, but during the shooting, Aamir Khan met a minor train accident. Shooting of Dhoom 3, Katrina Kaif got seriously injured while doing stunts in Dhoom 3. On the set of Shootout at Wadala, John Abraham faced a near-death experience when a blank bullet touched his neck and passed. On the set of Padmavat, while painting a tomb of the set, the painter fell and died before arriving hospital. During shooting of Tere Naam, Salman Khan faced a fatal accident while he was shooting for this film. On the set of Khaki, she went through a jeep accident during the shooting that gave her lots of bruises and a fracture. During the shooting of Bajirao Mastani, Ranveer Singh dislocated his shoulder and went through lot of injuries during the shooting. On the set of Krish 3, falling from 50 feet height is a life taking. Hrithik survived because of canopies. On the set of Gunde, Ranveer Singh injured him severely while the dance platform crashed, taking him inside. On the set of Rowdy Rathod, he performed his own stunts. It is quite natural to have serious wounds. On the set of Kya Kehna, while riding a bike, Chote Nawab's head bumped with a rock. It ended with 100 stitches. On the set of Agnipath, Hrithik Roshan injured his back while shooting a stunt and got admitted in hospital. On the set of Players, Neil Nitin Mukesh ended up with 4 stitches and lots of bruises while shooting for the film. On the set of Bol Bachchan, Junior Bachchan fell from a rickshaw while shooting for the film in Jodhpur. On the set of Wanted, his ligament was torn during shooting and that aggravated not treating directly. On the set of Manikarnika, it was really fatal when Kangana Ranaut actually got hurt by the sword on the set.